and she shows me stem the blood from my cut.